Clear green flag, the 27X of Rod Dodson jumps out front, followed by Jonathon Allen in the 51. Then we've got them bunched up out front. Ron Dodson in the 27X, the 07 of Kelly Gutches. Jonathon Allen in the 51, the 7-11 of David Ryan Ensey. Yellow flag is out, yellow flag is out. We've got one turned around on the back straightaway. When they come out of turn number three, the 07 of Kelly Gutch is gonna start it all off. We're back to green flag racing. Kelly Gutches out front, followed by Ron Dodson in the 27X. There's two lanes for these little guys right now. Jonathon Allen moves into the third spot. Jonathon Allen jumps down to the bottom of the 7-11 of David. Ryan Ensey taking the number two spot away. We've got one turnaround down in one and two. Crossville Speedway fixing to go back to the green flag in your Dwarf feature race. It's going to be 15 laps tonight. Kelly Gutches out front. The 7-11 of David Ryan Ensey in second. The 27X of Rod Dodson. Then the 51 of Jonathon Allen. Jonathon Allen trying the high. As they crawl out of turn number four, it's going to be back to green flag racing. Here we go. Kelly Gutches out front. Ron Dodson trying the middle side. But look here. The 51 gets a run, splits them down the middle, down the back straightaway. Out front, Kelly Gutches. But look here. The 51 of Jonathon Allen is making a run on your race leader right now. Making that top side work. We're fixing to go green flag racing. Here we go. Kelly Gutches out front. The 7-11 of David Ryan Ensey in second. But the 51 of Jonathon Allen gets a run out of turn number two. They better watch it. The 51 cars found something up top. Everybody's starting to hug the inside wall. The 51's the only one on the outside. Your race leader still is going to be the 07 of Kelly Gutches. Then you've got the battle for the second spot between the 7-11 and the 51. Then if you look back for the battle for fourth, Ty Bowman turns it around down in turn number two, bringing out your caution flag. Ty Bowman in that 13, bringing out your caution flag. We're back, green flag, Kelly Gutches out front. Allen gets a run down the back straightaway. Here comes Jonathon Allen, trying to make a move on the top side. He gets a run out of turn number two. He's battling the leader for the lead. Jonathon Allen, trying to chase down the 07 of Kelly Gutches. He is getting run out of turn number two big time. Looky here, something's going wrong with that 070, starting to fall off the pace. 7-11 and David Ryan Ensey takes the lead, followed by the 51 of Jonathon Allen, then the 07 of Kelly Gutches. We've got a car coming to a slow halt over in 1 and 2. We're still green flag. David Ensey out front. Jonathon Allen in second. The white flag is out.